Then I locked the door. Should I let him in?
Going again?
Yes.
We back here again? I think, y'all know who that is? Go ahead and show them who that is, bro. Nah, you're giving them too much time, man. That's simple. But anyways, you know, we just wrapped up legs here at Metroplex Houston. And I'm tired. I am very tired. I am very, very tired. You know, people don't like doing legs. You know, but you gotta do it. It's leg day. You gotta get it done. We do legs and improves all your lifts, so you gotta get it done. We started off with squats. I just stayed heavy at 435 for four sets. No, actually it was five sets of four. And I have my bar positioning pretty low because I'm trying to get the most power as possible because I'm doing a powerlifting meet. So you want to get the most power. You get the most power from your squats when the bar is a little bit low like that. And
why are you keep turning away, man? Keep talking to the camera.
Anyways, yeah, got down low. Make sure you break parallel. Tried my best, and you come back up. You know, you see me getting deep breaths in between each rep. That's what you gotta do when you're powerlifting. So,
any more wise words for us about squats, man?
Nah, I don't. You guys can go screw yourself. No words. Nah.
None?
Mm-mm.
That's it?
Yeah.
All right. What about deadlifts?
We moved on to some deadlifts. We did three sets of eight. Man, I was tired, man. But, you know, you gotta get it up. I got it up.
Bro, what makes that water nice?
Huh?
What makes that water nice?
The water's nasty,
but it is.
Yeah.
but this is what $1.29 looks like, man.
I got that for 89 cents.
My HEB. You work at HEB?
I work at Target.
You work at Target?
I'm just gonna talk about the leg presses. Yeah, so anyways, on leg press, didn't go as heavy. Just trying to get some reps out. Cause you know, I'm trying to be, you know what I'm saying? Like I like to lift heavy, but I like to lift good, I like to be aesthetic. So you know, we just kept it with 4 to 5 sets of like 15 to 20 reps. Nice, slow to control.
The fuck are you doing?
Nice, slow to control. Hey man.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm kept it simple. And we moved on to some leg extensions. On leg extensions, I did them real slow. So as you can see, as I'm kicking. Check out the kicks though. Check out the kicks. Grind every single day.
You're fucking ugly, bro.
So I controlled it as I came back down. So you see me, I'm not just like dropping the weight. Like I'm controlling it all the way down. That just adds to the burn, man. Crazy burn. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Crazy burn. So anyways, got your boy T. What boy T?
He's all the way over there. I don't know why though.
He started a YouTube page, so soon.
So Temple, why are you all the way over there?
I'm speechless right now.
Why are you speechless?
I'm camera shy.
Alright.
Nah, but anyways. Yeah, man, we just wrapped it up, so I'm going to go home and I'm going to eat a bunch of chicken. So, if you like the video, please, man, please subscribe, show love, comment, share. Even talk mess in the comments, man. Talk mess to me like, oh, he didn't go down all the way. Oh, his reps are ugly. Oh, his nipples are big. Say something, man. Show love, interact. Thank you.
No, I'm not gonna do that.